The Ahmadiyya Muslim community have held a Quran exhibition at their mission house in French Guyana. The purpose of the exhibition was to show people the beauty of the Quran, so it was displayed in translation in numerous languages and banners were displayed with verses of the Holy Quran on different issues. Three TVs and local radio reported on the story. Over 100 people came to visit the exhibition. Henna South, MTA News.